gentlemen. We were informed that the former head of CI security service had violated the Orleans peace treaty and captured Charcelli. You are hereby ordered to liberate the city and apprehend Holter, dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties. What's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off the people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I have no intention of surrendering.
The ISD have been a Claiborne puppet for a long time. I couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
Flank them and cut off their escape route.
Man the northern roadblock
and get rid of that listening post.
We are right in their sights.
Figure out how to get out of there, but also how to get rid of Douglas.
There's another listening post over there. Proceed with caution.
Screw you, asshole!
Target locked on.
central roadblock.
What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Kvarcheli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose?